Hundreds of conservatives are gathered this afternoon in Independence for a day of speakers capped off by former Alaska Governor Sarah Palin. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live at the Independence Event Center tonight, where Palin is scheduled to speak in about an hour. Marcus?
Yeah, that's right, Kelly. This event happening is called Winning America Back, and it's been going on here at the Independence Event Center all day today, and there are a number of key conservatives who are scheduled to speak here during this one-day event, and Sarah Palin is among them. But throughout the day, there have been a number of speakers, and this afternoon, there was a roundtable going on involving key people, including a 990 KMBZ Live Darla Jay, who was a part of one of the MCs for this event here this weekend, where the organizers say the goal is to promote conservative values. And there are a number of issues that brought people here, and we've been talking to people who came, traveled long distances just for this event, and all of them are here for their own various reasons.
Everybody has different stances, and I think that everybody has a certain cause that they might support, but for me, it's just to make sure that our freedom and our liberty stands and America stays what it has been and what it was founded on.
Now, the grassroots organization Preserving American Liberty is the group that's putting on this event. $50 a ticket to get in. And of course, Kelly, the big draw for this weekend's one-day event is Sarah Palin, who is scheduled to start speaking around 6 o'clock this evening. And we will be here live to tell you how that's going and also get reactions from people who are in the audience. Back to you.